her. So that was like, what, almost 2 decades ago?
Yeah, we've been friends forever. And her middle name...
...since kinder. So that was like, what, almost 2 decades ago?
Yeah, we've been friends forever. And her middle name is Crystal with a C. And I know. My name is Crystal with a K, and we're both Libras, so we're both messy, crazy pieces of shit. Just kidding. We're awesome. But okay, so I learned the phonetic hieroglyphs today because I was like, okay, I forgot my laptop. Let me do something. These are not the ideograms. I need to learn the ideograms. I know a decent amount of them, and I know the derivatives, like, pretty well. But these are, I, like, learned the phonetics, and I labeled my friend's notebook. I wrote her name in ancient Egyptian, phonetically. So I just a transliteration, you know, so it's not anything, like, crazy, but, Alright, so I forgot to bring my laptop when I came here to Skill Build with one of my best friends of all time today.
Hello.
Because I'm dumb. We've known each other since like first grade,
kinder-ish.
Her ringtone is the Kim Possible thing. I love her. This is the view, by the way. Les Feliz, what's up? Alright, but then I learned the phonetic hieroglyphs today because I've been needing to learn them and I kind of know them. I know the ideograms and the derivatives like pretty well. But I didn't know the phonetic hieroglyphs, like, super, super well, so I kind of tackled that today, and I wrote my friend's name in hieroglyphs transliterated, just a transliteration, you know, but this is just sounding out her name in hieroglyphs, and I'm just happy at how, like, cool it came out and how centered, and, like, it's not perfectly centered, but it looks better than I thought it would, so, yeah, I'm happy with today. Hope you guys are, too.